All the shadows in the city used to love you. What a pity.
Congrats on another premiere of this amazing series.
Yeah, pretty exciting. Look at all these people who are here. Makes me nervous.
Yeah, well, there's more media here than there were for Boardwalk Empire.
Shut up. Really? Wow, that was a big show.
Yeah.
I saw it. I loved it. I love Michael Pitt. I think he's a great actor. So unique. And I was watching Michael Pitt in this one scene where Steve Buscemi's talking to all these people at dinner about how in a couple hours alcohol is going to be illegal. And Michael, they just keep cutting to Michael Pitt and he's chewing on food. But he's just so great. Like, he's not saying anything, but he's just so fucking, like, just chewing that meat and just, like, looking around, smiling. He's just super great. And I was really... I just think he's great. That one scene, I just thought he was fantastic, and of course, all of his movies. But I was really, I think he's awesome.
I know there's a bunch of guest stars this season. Yeah. Any of these stars were people that you thought, oh my God, I'm working with so and so?
Yeah, I mean everyone. But for me, F. Murray Abraham was a big deal. In fact, Amadeus was a big movie for me as a kid. My mom took me to see it several times in theaters. And there's even home video footage. My dad was walking around with a video camera, giving like a video tour of our house that we lived in. He's like, "This is the kitchen," and then he walked up to where this this TV was, and I'm sitting there in a chair, bundled up in a shirt, watching Amadeus. And I must be like, I'm super micro, and I loved it. And so for me to work with him, I just couldn't get over the fact that I was working with such a hero of mine and such a fantastic actor and teacher.
Now, other than the theme song, is there going to be more music from Coconut Records in this season?
In the season? No, no. No. I was just trying to do all the lines. it's a lot of work, so I didn't have enough time.
Do you have another record coming out sometime soon?
I'm trying to make one. It takes a long time. It's not easy to make them. I don't have a band around me. I'm sure if I had a band, it would be a lot easier, because then you could bounce ideas off each other and make mistakes.
You need a bass player. I'm your man.
So. All right, cool. Very good. Thank you.
Great. Thanks so much. Congratulations.
Bye. Thank you very much.
All today plus expenses. The only trouble is my sentence. You said you'd never...